Hello friends, this is Shatabdi. Welcome to my channel, THP channel, and if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel and turn on the notification button by pressing on the bell icon to get latest update of my videos. Today is 26th of August, St. Mother Teresa's birthday. She was born on 26th of August 1910. She arrived in India in 1929 at the age of 19, and for nearly two decades she lived and worked as a nun and teacher in a convent school in eastern Calcutta. In 1946 she left the convent and started helping the poor. She established the Missionaries of Charity in Calcutta in 1950 with just 12 people, and by 1996 she had grown to more than 517 missionaries over 100 countries. She has received so many awards. She has got Padma Shri on 962, Jawaharlal Nehru Award for International Understanding on 1969, Balzan Prize for Humanity, Peace and Fraternity Among People on 1978, Nobel Peace Prize on 1979, Bharat Ratna 1980, Order of Merit on 1983. She also received Presidential Medal of Freedom on 1985. This video is a tribute to Mother Teresa, Saint Mother Teresa. You will always remain in our hearts through your good deeds. You have taught us to love, to smile. We will always remember you. You will always be in our hearts. Happy birthday, Mother Teresa.